May their anger over the officer promotion known. Officer Kenneth Owens was just promoted to lieutenant on Monday. Last March, you remember, Owens shot and killed Nicholas Thomas on Cumberland Parkway while attempting to serve a warrant. Investigators say Thomas took off in a customer's Maserati and that Owens fired several shots into the car because he thought Thomas would hit a canine officer. Sergeant Owens was cleared by a grand jury. One woman voiced her support for the police, while the Thomas family called for another grand jury to look at the case.
People are just upset that an officer can kill an unarmed person and still be under investigation with the feds and still get a promotion.
They're thieving, they're raping, they're doing gang initiations. Let me talk. Who stands behind the criminals and the police? The only one we got right now is the police.
Now, police told us that Owens was next in line for promotion. I'll have much more on that. Plus, we got reaction from Thomas's mother on